literally wake up Max Thunderman.
Mom, Dad, Phoebe finally snapped.
FF, I'm not Farrah. I am the spirit of Christmas past.
Go away. How did you do that?
I told you I'm not Farrah. I've come to show you that all your lame ideas to ruin Christmas have failed. Like, royally.
Okay, spirit of Christmas past. Exactly when in the past was that outfit cool?
The 80s, barf bag. Now, come see how bogus you've been in the past.
I've always ruined Christmas, and I always will.
You're right. Go back to bed. Psych!
Hey, this is our old home in Metroburg.
No, duh. There's you and Fabian with your parents on your very first Christmas. It was the first lame gift you tried to give them.
Merry Christmas, Phoebe. Hi.
Merry Christmas, Max.
Max.
Oh, I'm good. Direct hit. Take that, Christmas.
Keep watching.
Hank, he said my name. Max's first word was barf.
No. I said barf.
I totally heard barf.
This is the best Christmas gift ever!
Say what you want, but I still barfed on her. That Christmas was ruined just like I ruined every other Christmas.
Did you?
You bet your jingle bells I did.
Well, let's go scope it out, McFly.
Hey, if you keep doing that, I'm gonna barf all over you. Hey, this was our last Christmas in Metroburg. All because of me.
Don't just stand there, open your presents!
Cool! Prehistoric poo!
Billy, it's a little bit cool!
Oh, gross!
Merry Christmas, suckers!
What could have gone wrong this time? I crushed the Christmas spirit so hard, we had to move.
No, you're like sort of right, but like mostly wrong.
I have an idea. Hand me your coal, everyone.
That's the biggest diamond I've ever seen. We're rich.
Well, we're not rich, but maybe there's enough here for us to retire on so we can spend more time with the kids.
We could move to the suburbs and give them a normal childhood. I hear Hiddenville is great.
It'd be great to get Max away from all the supervillains here in Metroburg.
Christmas spirit rules! Thanks, Max!
Don't think, Max!
Best Christmas ever!
How is this possible?
Now, do you see how you're, like, totally wasting your time trying to kill the Christmas spirit? It'll always turn your bad gifts into good gifts. So, you might as well just give Nora a good gift.
Or, I get Nora no gift at all. That'll definitely ruin her Christmas. Thanks, old timey spirit.
Don't thank Matt. That wasn't the point.
Can't hear you. Too busy waking myself up.
Stop that. Stop waking yourself up.
Ow. Sleepy slaps hurt.
What's all the muttering about?
I had a dream I gave everyone bad gifts.
That wasn't a dream. You're about to give Nora cottage cheese.
She's not getting cottage cheese anymore.